the pieces are in place, 47. Li Hong's been backed into a corner. He's hunkered down in his stronghold. We did have a man in there, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Assassinate Hong. Get his jade figurine and come on home. You've got to succeed on this one, 47. There won't be any second chances.
Sanzomuna, we are close.
I wonder if you could answer a question.
I don't know anything. I don't know anyone. Whatever you heard about this place, it's all lies. My stomach is in pain, so I don't have the patience to sit and chat.
I'm sorry. I wonder if you could...
CIA sent a guy. He wandered. Now he's locked up in the basement. You didn't hear that from me.
Who locked him up? Li Hong?
Never heard of him. Why don't you... Oh, my stomach. Excuse me. Do yourself a favor. The brothel got a new girl from the mainland. Why don't you go and see her?
Ah, I see you have a pass. Enjoy your visit, sir.
先生,请跟我来啊. Follow me, sir.
Ah, I see you have a pass. Enjoy your visit, sir.
I hear you've got a new girl from the mainland. My Chinese is a little rusty.
Girl for you?
Yes, new girl. Girl called Mei Ling.
Oh, Mei Ling. Bapo. Nice girl. Very nice girl. Holy hoya. This way. Follow me.
Beautiful flower.
Follow me, quick. You're a foreigner. You understand. You listen, you have to help me, please. They kidnapped me. And they brought me here.
Yes, it's possible. Listen, I'm looking for a certain jade figurine. Any idea where I might find it?
You want a jade figurine? The last guy who wanted it has been tortured in the basement. If he's still alive, he can tell you. But then you just need to get past Nihon's god Tzun. And that is almost impossible. Then there's Nihon himself. With that crazy sword that kills with one touch. Survive all that, then you just need a combination. And I've got that.
Then give it to me.
First, you get me out of here, and then a combination is yours.
Let's go.
Thank you, gorgeous. I guess this is where we split.
The combination to the safe?
Oh yes, of course. I would give you more if I could.
Bye, handsome.
You, take this soup to Mr. Hong before it gets cold.
啲媽唔同我玩啊！我同你玩咗幾多次啊？冇嘥曬你啲錢啊！阿黃叔叔話Fancy Darling會贏嘅，18-1啊！
叫黃叔叔去食屎啊！
不過佢贏咗好多錢啊！
唔係啊，Tzun，佢係贏翻你啲錢㗎。
哦，我下次見佢，我會整斷佢手。
Thank you.
What are you gonna do with it? And don't. Oh. Oh. Ah, oh, not again. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's better. Oh, man. Oh. Hey, thanks, man. Thank you. Who are you?
Oh, thank you. I need Li Hong's jade figurine. I'm told you know where it is.
Oh, you don't know what they've done to me. My God, see, first they took a chair.
Where's the jade figurine?
I almost had it. Now it's locked in a safe. Hong's office, in the back.
That's what I needed to know.
All right, look out for Tzun. He's a big bastard. He's the one that did this to me. You have to get him out of the way to get to Hong. It won't be easy. They're always together. Tzun sees everything, hears everything, checks every room, even tastes Hong's food. Hong himself, God, he's a crazy bastard. You know, he's got this poison sword. I mean, we're talking one scratch and you're dead.
I understand. Go take care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Listen, I hope we get to meet again under more favorable circumstances.
Yes. That might seem possible to you.